Okay, ski house. So the temps are here. It's 4 degrees at the summit. It's 13 at the base, but the wind is down. We're not getting that 30 mile an hour gust that we were getting yesterday on the top, blowing everything around, making what I call waves on the mountain. Plus it was way below zero yesterday up top, and the gray lighting. Today we got sunshine and blue skies. We've got 83 trails, 65 have been groomed, and boy, upper grizz was good. Double diamond, everything it's supposed to be. Even if you can't ski bumps or you're a little bit afraid of the ice, you could ski that today. So we're gonna come up, we're gonna do a polar bear because that's in great shape. And we're staying where the sun is. So it is February 15th. Hope everybody had a great Valentine's Day. Mother Nature gave us 4 inches of snow here, and we're going to get some more tonight. They're calling for all kinds of numbers, up to 8 inches. And we're hoping that happens because we really need it. We have President's Week coming. We've had some crowd here this week, but we're going to have more crowd here next week. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then make a beeline to Stratton.